Good morning, everyone.
I need the lighting over here. I really don't. Oh, shoot. I have to put it this way. I'm going to have to put the ring light over here. Move them during cookies. Yeah, that's much better. Can't stand that ashy looking light. I need to clean up this kitchen too. This kitchen a mess. Okay. So today I have nothing planned. Later, my dad might cook crabs later, so I might go to their house. Well, ain't no mic, because if you cook crabs, I'm going. This seems to be white though. Everybody cleaned the kitchen last night. I'm gonna make an egg sandwich and a cheese sandwich. I'm not gonna do nothing extravagant, no grits or nothing, even though grits sound good. I do not feel like making any grits. Stove off real quick. I know I'm about to wipe it off again after I use it, but still. This stove be looking kind of greasy.
What happened to the paper towel? Oh, yeah. Okay. Good morning, boiled eggs. No, I'm not making boiled eggs. It's gonna be scrambled. Good morning, Lady Parker. Sorry that my bosoms is in it, but so y'all can see the pan, because I got the camera kind of close. I'll lift it up. I think I'm losing weight. I don't know, I woke up looking real skinny this morning. Can y'all tell? I hope so, honey. Keep coming down, sure. These eggs are cold. Y'all got a flood out there, Cajun mommy. Oh Lord, bless your heart. I don't know. For some reason, it's been a lot going on in Louisiana and Texas area. I know Texas was going through some mess too, and I'm like, Texas weather don't usually be like that. What's happening? That's global warming. Don't nobody want to believe, but that's global warming, honey. That's exactly what that is. Yes, I'm using five eggs.
Because I'm making two, like, little egg sandwiches on bread. Beep, beep, is that my bestie in a testy? Hey, Miss Fab. I know I gotta wash the dishes, y'all. It ain't nothing but like three, four dishes in there. But I know I'm making me some breakfast first, then I'm gonna wash the dishes. I know it's a lot of butter, but I like a lot of butter. That diced ham, y'all. It's perfect for omelets. Ooh, this got tickling me. Wash my face after I eat too. Some of y'all bad kitchen habits, like mine be using a lot of paper towels. Bad kitchen habit. Chest out, y'all. Yeah. Hi, everyone. Hi. A lot of paper towels too.
Yes, too many dishes, right?
I like my eggs soft. I get that from my daddy. So I don't wait till they brown. You know, we don't use that first piece of bread. Mm-mm. Just be feeling like, tasting like cardboard. Oh, I got extra eggs. Hold on, I'm gonna get all of them now. Whistling. It's good. It's gonna be a short live, y'all. I just wanted y'all to watch me cook breakfast, chat y'all for a little bit. Today, I promise I'm gonna put up them darn bar stools. I'm gonna put them up, I promise. Mmm, I need some fruit. I got fruit too. I don't know, I'm scared I'm gonna get full though. So, but I like to eat fruit in the morning. Y'all comments and I'm gonna exit the live. I know this was short, y'all. Didn't plan on doing anything extra. I think I'm gonna record myself putting up the bar stools. I'm gonna upload that. Cause I did not put them up the other day. Good morning, Angela. Who used the first piece of bread? Yeah, you must be, honey, because I don't. Mm-mm. That piece of bread nasty. You're going to destroy your pots. You're going to use a plastic spatula. My ears are crying. Mm, sorry, honey. I got to stir my eggs up with a fork. I'm making this kind of don't scratch. Nice, smooth, nonstick. Them don't scratch. Thank you. Well, I don't know how to say your name, but it started with a D and the second part started with an M. Thank you, Miss Pat. Thank you, Annie's. Annie's. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Sorry. All right, y'all. But I will talk to y'all later. Yeah. And you know, we might go live when I go to my mama's house. It's Friday, why not? Might get a little drinks in. So I'll see y'all later.